From the evil one.
Save me, O God, by thy name. By thy might, defend my cause. Proud men have risen up against me, and men of violence seek my life. But God is my helper, and the Lord sustains my life. In every need he has delivered me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Save your servant.
Who places her trust in thee, my God.
Be unto her, O Lord, a fortified tower.
In the face of the enemy.
Let the enemy have no power over her.
And the son of iniquity be powerless to harm her.
Your mother sucks cocks in hell, Caris, you faithless slime.
Come on to me.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Holy Lord, almighty Father, everlasting God, and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ,
who once and for all consigned that fallen tyrant to the flames of hell, who sent your only begotten son into the world to crush that roaring lion, hasten to our call for help, and snatch from ruination and from the clutches of the noonday devil this human being made in your image and likeness. Strike terror, Lord, into the beast, now laying waste your image. Let your mighty hand cast him out of your servant, Regan Therese McNeil, so he may no longer hold captive this person, who he pleased you to make in your image, and to redeem through your son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Oh, Lord, hear my prayer. Father Karras. Father Karras. Damien, the response, please, Damien.
Then let my cry come unto thee.
Almighty Lord, Word of God the Father, Jesus Christ, God and Lord of all creation, gave to your holy apostles the power to tramp underfoot serpents and scorpions. Grant me, your unworthy servant, pardon for all my sins, and the power to confront this cruel demon. See the cross of the Lord. Begone, you hostile power.
Oh, Lord, hear my prayer.